More than 100 patients in 26 states are being monitored.
Deadly coronavirus soaring in numbers tonight. A new case here in the U.S. and alarming new video tonight from China showing patients crowded into the Wuhan Red Cross Hospital.
But hundreds of millions of dollars are being funneled away from the Centers for Disease Control's Prevention and Public Health Fund.
We're fighting for lower taxes, big taxes.